This play really focuses on pressing issues in today's society. And nowadays, a lot of things are in black and white. You know, the way society takes things, it's either one way or the other, and there's no gray area anymore. And although sometimes that's, you know, a fair way to make a judgment, these new sensitivities can also be a hindrance in certain situations. And I think that Christy Mills Brown and this production in particular does a really beautiful examination of what that looks like in the education system. This is my first time working at Palm Beach Dramaworks, and I really love the atmosphere. I feel like this cast is so strong. We're very much a team, we're an ensemble. We really want to tell this story. And I believe that audiences are really going to leave this play questioning and wondering really what it is that happened. I think they're going to be surprised by certain outcomes. I think that even though the name says a lot, they're not going to see a lot of things coming. And it's a good one.